Today we all performed a wonderful composition composed by Ganapathy Sacchidananda Swamiji entitled Kesari Nandana. This song is based on Hanuman, Lord Vayu's son, and it talks about how when we chant his name, we have nothing to fear. When we recite his name, he will take care of all of our problems for us.
This song is set to Adi Thalam in Ragam Hamsanadham, and the language is Kannada.
This piece was a lot of fun to learn and practice, and do it as a group was a fun experience.
This experience also opened my eyes to how much preparation goes into one small piece. Even though it was less than 10 minutes long, we had to prepare weeks and weeks and had to practice on our own a lot too.
This experience has gotten me a lot of new friends, and it has taught me how to work in a team and practice for myself.
This experience really taught me what the word practice means. I had to practice for so long, each and every day, and as most of the time I was really close to rage quitting.
And it showed me like how much effort goes into it and how much technicalities, for example, the headphones and everything, and it was very professional, like a real playback singer.
It's really hard for me to smile while I was singing. It took me a lot of time to start to smile while I was singing.
It encouraged me to be brave in front of others, and it was a really good experience for me. It made me smile a lot, and it was good.
Something that was different for us for the mridangam was the fact that we started the song. So, you know, usually we don't do that. So that was just something different.
Another thing that was different is that I was in the middle, which is not normal. And violinists are normally on the side accompanying the vocalists, and I've never really played with two mridangams before.
Indian Raga Labs in Miami. Indian Raga was something completely new and completely a fresh concept that was brought to Miami, and I really appreciate Indian Raga with coming out with innovative concepts. You know, it's something not the normal stuff. And initially I didn't really get the whole picture, but when we really started working on it, it was completely a new experience. And a lot of kids were actually, the parents were really excited initially, and then the kids started practicing, and I think along with the kids, you know, it was a lot of work. It was, we just think about the piece as like, you know, a couple of pieces for 5 minutes, but there's a lot more work to be done when you try to bring a group together. And with all the percussion and the violinist, I think the kids have not done anything like this before in Miami. This is the first time, and I think they did a fantastic job. And I really have to thank all the creative panel in India Raga for, you know, having the trust in the kids and then making them do such kind of stuff. And I think in the whole process, a lot of good work done and a lot of fun.